Ready? One, two, three, start. A preemption suit was filed by the petitioner, which was dismissed by the trial court, and such dismissal of the suit was upheld by the appellate court. Full stop. Thereafter, civil revision was filed before the High Court, but that too was dismissed. Full stop. It is against these three concurrent judgments that the instant petition has been filed by the petitioner. Full stop. New paragraph. The learned counsel representing the petitioner states that the petitioner was non-suited, as it was held that there was difference in the testimonies of the witnesses and the petitioner with regard to the time information of the sale was conveyed, and the said witnesses stated 3 p.m., whereas the plaintiff petitioner had stated its time to be 5 p.m. Full stop. The learned counsel states that the learned judge of the trial court had wrongly recorded the time when the said witnesses had testified on 17th January 2011, and immediately learning of this mistake on the very next date, that is 24 January 2011, an application seeking correction of the said time was moved, but no order on the application was passed, and in the appeal, the learned judge of the appellate court stated that this was not an error that required correction, but instead the petitioner had sought to change the testimonies of the said witnesses. Full stop. New paragraph. We have heard the learned counsel for the petitioner, and with his assistance also examined the order sheets of the trial court. Full stop. We note that after the said application for correction was filed, a number of dates were fixed for evidence, but not on a single date did the plaintiff petitioner or his counsel draw the attention of the learned judge to the said application. Full stop. New paragraph. We are cognizant that civil judges every day have a large number of cases before them. Therefore, it is the duty of counsel in particular and the parties in general to bring to the notice of the learned judges matters requiring attention and point out applications which have to be attended to, but in the present case this was not done. Full stop. However, the learned judge of the appellate court did attend to this matter and had decided it against the petitioner. Full stop.